This is a worksheet, and this is the name of the worksheet. In the visual basic environment, there are two names. The name on the right-hand side is the worksheet name. The name on the left side is the code name. To see the difference, let's first look in the properties window. We can change the name of the worksheet in two ways. We can change in the properties window, or we can change it on the worksheet. When we make the change, it will appear in the three places. The code name, however, we can only change in the properties window. To refer to the worksheet name and code, we use code like this. If we want to use the code name, we can refer to it directly. Now, sometimes our users will change the name of the worksheet without letting us know. If our code is using the worksheet, then this will cause an error. If we're using the code name, our code will still work fine. To get it to work with the worksheet, we need to change the worksheet name everywhere in our code. To use the code name of the worksheet must be in the same workbook as the code.